Yeah, is that okay? They have anything that looks good? Some of those jams look good. Ooh, salsa.
Let me see that.
Come on.
He was like, "Oh, y'all can just
go
ahead and close." I know,
that's
weird.
I'm just gonna
try to
open the door. Your door's unlocked, Patrick.
Yeah.
They did just usually tie them on those little handles and walk them across the front and the back part. What'd you see? Strawberry. And some of the strawberry jam.
The fig preserves.
How much did they take for the tree?
60.
Okay. That's not bad. Red hot sauce. Stewed tomatoes, Bloody Mary mix. Pretty cool. Just see what's going on over here. You guys close at 5, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah, so I thought, I told them we were driving over here, so I went to the website and it says they're open until 5 every day, but they might close early on Saturday. I said, guess we'll know if we get here.